An Alaskan Airlines pilot high on mushrooms tried to shut off the plane's engines mid-flight a couple weeks ago before being subdued, proving that mushrooms are totally safe because even if you try to crash a plane, you can't crash a plane.